The way God introduces his minister is that he places fire upon them. Flames is a necessity because that is the true definition of a man of God. If truly you belong to God, you will burn. Because flames is that definition and design of his ministers. He designed his ministers to be flames of fire. He defines them as instrument of fire. When you meet a man of God, one of the things you check is to check his fire level.